got the bomb, but the blood got bomb. I smoke the dumb ganja.
Hey guys, it's Hyej. I have a thrift haul / lookbook for you guys. It does contain a lot of black and dark colors, but I hope you enjoy anyway. Since sportswear has been a huge trend and I've been basically obsessed with it, I picked up this jersey crop top and it is very holy, literally holy. I had to throw over this quilted leather jacket, and this jacket is pretty sporty too because of the quilted pattern all over it. The thrifted piece is this houndstooth skirt, and this is perfect for the fall because it's thick and the pattern is houndstooth. And because the outfit is pretty dark, I thought I'd bring some color by wearing my Dr. Martin dupes that I've been wearing constantly. I don't know if it's New York converting me, but I have been obsessed with black for some odd reason, which explains why I'm wearing this black sweetheart bustier. I think sweetheart necklines are beautiful because they accentuate your collarbone and shoulder area, and I threw over this pattern kimono that I thrifted just to bring out some color to the look because I am wearing a lot of black. And a tip to look taller is by wearing black on black, so I'm wearing these black easy jeans that I thrifted also. They're a bit worn out, but I think I'm gonna do a DIY project on them. And to elongate my body even more, I'm wearing these black buckle boots that I've been living in this fall season. Lately, I've been really into that whole tomboyish, comfy look, so I'm basically dressed like a boy in this outfit. I thrifted these awesome harem Zara pants, and they were exactly my size. They're so comfortable, so I love wearing them to class because I just feel like I'm wearing pajamas practically. Top, I'm just wearing this plain white tee, which makes it look more boyish, but I love that quality to it. No boy outfit will be complete without some good old sneakers, so I slipped into my Nike Roches that I've been loving because of the sleekness to it, although it's really mainstream. I threw over a windbreaker because it does rain a lot in the fall season, and I've been digging that whole 90s vintage look. And to ultimately complete the boy outfit, I am wearing a Supreme hat. It cannot be more complete than this. To contrast the entire boy look, I am wearing a deep red color on my lips. Thanks so much for stopping by. It'd be cool if you told me what your favorite outfit was or what piece you liked, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!